You have a lot of teammates. Yeah, for 5 years, you would have a lot of teammates. I've read somewhere that you say Mohamed Polo was the greatest player in the history of Hartlepool. Is that correct?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so.
How good was he? Most of us didn't watch him play. How good was he?
Those ones, I didn't see them.
Okay.
So the one I saw is the one I'm witnessing. So I can talk confidently that he is the best.
The best unless in somebody, the history of Hartlepool, or the best in the history of Ghana that you know?
I can put across because I saw it. You know, us played against Kotoko. The day I saw that man as a great player, us played against Kotoko. And I was sitting watching the game, you know, ball boy.
Okay.
Kinarison babies, ball boy. And us passed the ball first. So as soon as I pass the ball to him, he turns back like he's going to give it. Then he turns again. And all the Kotoko players were out. I mean, he finished all of them.
Yeah.
And where he was standing, and he gave the ball, banana. The ball went straight to Aipe leg. He just controlled the ball. And he's, you know, he scored that ball.
Wow.
And Polo was like, wow, who is this? Like, how can you score this kind of chance?
I'm giving you
like 80-90%, you know, chance. Because all the defenders are behind him.
Yeah.
About 5-6 meters behind him.